The evening for Cary firefighters and police as they scrambled to put out a big fire at a home in Cary. Crews rushed to the house on Green Level Church Road about 5:30, just as storms started moving through the triangle. Authorities tell us everyone got out of the house. No one was hurt. At least 8 units were called in to put out the 2-alarm fire. We are told that the home has some major damage.